For Valdosta at large, we have Jim Parker, and is Linda Jurisakian? Okay, great. All right, Mr. Parker, if you could come forward, and if you could please make your mark for 5 minutes, please.
Thank you. My name is Jim Parker, and I'm running for City Council, the at-large position. So if you live in the city of Valdosta, you can vote for me. I'll keep it really, really brief. I'm running to be your representative on the City Council, regardless of where you live in the city or anything. So if you got an issue, you can come to me, and I'll bring it to the City Council. That's one of my main goals. But there's a few things that I would like to do. First off, is I'd like to have greater transparency in the government. And what that would entail is recording of the City Council meetings, putting them up online for everybody to see, so that John and Gretchen don't have to do that. It's very easy to record them right now. All they have to do is throw them up on the web, up on the site. That's all they got to do. Secondly, we can put it up on Metro 17 so that you can see it in your own home and rebroadcast it for the next couple of weeks. You can DVR it and watch it in your spare time. How's that sound? Brings it into the 21st century. And finally, in regards to transparency, I'd like to see the City Council itself get out into each of the districts throughout the year and listen to, in a town hall meeting, listen to the concerns of the citizens in that district. I think it would really do everybody a lot of good. Secondly, since it's already been said, public transportation. I definitely believe we can do that. Where there's roads and paved, you can just outline how we can go. And then finally, stronger neighborhoods. Let's start paying more attention to the different neighborhoods in the city, making them better place for the citizens to live. I'm talking about things like sidewalks or bicycle lanes, community gardens, and how about high-speed internet for everybody in the city? I did a little looking at, I recently did a test on my own internet access. Now, I'm supposed to have really good high-speed, and I got 10 megs. That put us about 105th in the world of nations. Somewhere behind Burundi, I think it was, or above Burundi. It was crazy. So anyway, that's, if we have strong neighborhoods, that's what's going to make a strong city. And all the citizens will have a lot better pleasure living there. It will make them more desirable. It will increase your property values. So I'm Jim Parker, I'm running for City Council. Please vote for me.